questions we are going to see about the skills needed by a test specialist. It has two things. One is personal and managerial level of test specialist. It must have organizational and planning skills and ability to keep track and pay attention to and detailed testings, and after that to determining the problems and solve the problems. After that, ability to work with others and able to resolve the conflicts, then ability to monitor and ability to mentor and train with others and ability to work with users and strong written and oral communication skills and ability to work in a variety of environment and ability to think creatively. After the technical level testings, it has educations. Educations, it includes understanding of general software engineering principles, practice and methodologies, and strong coding skills and understanding of code structures and behaviors. And after that, understanding of testing principles and practice and good understanding of basic testing strategies, methods and techniques, and ability and experience to plan, design and execute the test cases and test procedures. After that, knowledge of process issues. After that, knowledge of how networks and databases and operating systems then and organized and how they works. And next, knowledge of configuration management, a knowledge of test related documents and ability to define, collect and analyze the test related measurements and the ability and train and motivations to work with the testing tools and equipments. After that, last one, quality of issues we can find. Then testing requirements, two things already we have seen: personal and managerial skills, then technical skills. Both skills are important to the testers. Thank you.